been more than 2 months since a teenager on a kayak tour went missing off Hawaii's Kona coast.
Now the operators of that tour have had their permit revoked by the state. Kanoi Gibson has more. Kanoi?
Justin, the Department of Land and Natural Resources says Hawaii Pack and Paddle did not comply with the conditions of the permit.
Hawaii Pack and Paddle is one of four commercial kayaking companies who have been issued permits to operate tours in Ke'alakekua Bay. The companies are required to adhere to permitting conditions on an honor system, something that the DLNR says Hawaii Pack and Paddle did not do.
Staff has discovered that Hawaii Pack and Paddle has violated three of the specific terms of the revocable permit, and this occurred on July 4, 2012.
The company had taken a group kayaking that day when 15-year-old Tyler Madoff was swept out to sea by a large wave and never found. After a 60-day investigation, DLNR says the group had violated not only the 2.5-hour time limit, but the amount of people allowed per tour.
The board submittal says that there were 13 patrons, while the permit condition for per tour only authorizes 12.
But what the DLNR is calling the most substantial violation is the tour being well outside of the authorized area. The state requires the permitted companies to stay within these parameters. Reports say the group was a quarter of a mile away. But Hawaii Pack and Paddle's attorney is saying this may have been out of the company's control and is challenging the permit revocation.
Yes, there was something there that prompted this deviation that was outside the norm for this company and something that they argued against.
Despite the argument, DLNR moved forward with accepting the revocation. They will allow the company to apply for reconsideration within 30 days, but the state says the chance of it being reinstated is minimal.
Come January 1st, the likelihood that we would not renew any permits is going to occur.
DLNR says they will be closing Ke'alakekua Bay and Ka'avaloa Flat in January. This is to restore the historical site.
Hawaii Pack and Paddle will have 30 days before the revocation goes into effect. The family of Tyler Madoff has filed a negligence lawsuit against the Hawaii company, as well as Bold Earth, a Colorado company that brought the teens to Hawaii. KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.